I have a little bit of news to tell you.